don't realize that their lives are in jeopardy because